Hey guys, back with a Friday mail day. Got a couple of cards for trade and then some PC. So first, a Matt Molson Victory update card from 09-10 Victory. Nothing special, but it's still like pretty hard to find. The Victory update cards are not easy to find. For trade, I got this James Shepard from Sign of the Times. Sign of the Times from SP Authentic this year. Hasn't been a wild uniform, but does have the Sharks logo. And then this Patrick Wierciach, Future Watch Auto to $9.99. And this Game Worn Gear, number 16 of 300 of Ryan Miller and Jonathan Kay. And this Thomas Vanek. Game one gear. Now a couple Rangers for trade. The Sean Avery Blue Swatch and the Derek Stepan Blue Swatch game one gear. So that those. And now onto the PC. It's from Titanium. First of all, this is pretty sweet. It's numbered 9 of 10, gold parallel of Henrik Lundqvist. And number 22 of 50, Matt Zuccarello Prime piece, two colors. A bunch more Rick Nash cards. Got some base, power play base, Goal Rush insert, Pinnacle base. Series 1 or 2 base, MVP, marked by Valor, Hat-Trick Heroes, Game Breakers, and in action from Power Play, Hometown Heroes, all rookie finalists, Invincible 2004, and an Ambassadors of the Game. I got one more Ranger I needed for my 09-10 exclusives set. It's Michael Roosevelt. It's numbered 17 of 100. And the two bigger cards, besides the Zuccarello and Lundqvist from Titanium, the two bigger cards I got, this is Brad Richards, Dubitsky and Stahl Hat-Tricks. And my favorite card of this mail day is this... the back of the card. It's Hagelin, Fratton, Larson, Alan York, Rafael Diaz, and Colin Greening. And this is the front, just six nice different, mostly different colored jerseys. Hagelin's up here. It is white, but it's still a cool card. So that's it. And as you can see, all those were pieces that I just, you know the drill. So that's it. Let me know if you're interested in anything. Thanks.